To work in the pit of any racing team, that takes years of training. It also often requires an engineering degree.
But for decades, no American university offered one in motorsports. Now one campus does. And the industry is hiring these grads fast. Fox 59's Beershell Edmay shows us why young people across the nation and around the world are racing to IUPUI.
The race car driver is who you see, but behind the wheel really is the engineer.
So you're the brains behind the team.
The brains behind the team, exactly.
10 years ago, a student like John interested in motorsports couldn't find a lab like this one on any American campus. It was unheard of.
I graduated school with a mechanical engineering degree, and I learned the hard way.
On-the-job training of up to 2 years was the norm for new grads. That is until two industry veterans launched the nation's first motorsports engineering degree at IUPUI.
We started with a number of 12. And the IU representatives came back and said, why don't you lower that to 8? But Dr. Hilton and I thought, no, we think we're going to get that. So it was approved in May of 2008. And that fall, we had 22 students.
Slingshot to 2019, and 100 students enrolled in the motorsports program. As European graduates dominate the sport, IUPUI is still the only American university to offer future racing engineers both undergraduate and graduate motorsport degrees.
I'm not a race fan. Per se.
But the Formula One plus one does intrigue the motorsport major. IUPUI's program teaches him to look beneath the hood, where every gear is precisely placed and every drop's measured. He learns to track with precision, even when the odds are stacked against him.
We got the toe length.
And to calculate the centimeters that make the difference between first place and last.
The analysis behind how they function and optimizing a race car for a racetrack.
There it is.
Andy BORME passes down these lessons to the next generation.
No, the battery's just possibly disconnected.
So we teach how you're going to do it.
There's two wires there.
The professor's well equipped to do that. BORME has 25 years experience in the pits for IndyCar and Formula One.
Switch on. The fact of the matter is that now, where the program is now in the curriculum, students are immediately useful. And that's the difference.
So they won like what?
It's exactly what Terri TALBERT-HATCH imagined when she co-founded the program in the racing capital of the world.
When you're racing, you've got to move and make adjustments quickly.
Students with this degree make that hotline.
I mean, in 2009, that was a big question mark of, boy, we'd sure be great if our students get hired. You know, now they come to us.
Big names in auto sports, Andretti, Penske, and Ganassi all chase down IUPUI grads as new hires, who then help drivers cross the finish line.
When we have a graduate who's on the podium, that they just won the Indy 500, it's hugely gratifying. I mean, I'm the past, you know, my background was working in this industry. These kids are the future, and it's great to watch.
Reporting from the racing capital of the world, for Fox 59 News, I'm Beershell Edmund.
Pretty neat to see how they make